first step is to open this screw, and then you put the inner hexagon in there. Two inner hexagons. One on this side. One on top. Take a look at this. Turn this inside. You can see an inner hexagonal hole inside. Put this in, and now this is the initial eccentricity. The red one refers to as many degrees as it is. The largest is 180. Same on both sides. Then you loosen the inner hexagon above. Do not take out this inner hexagon after loosening it. If you take it out, it will slide down. Then this can be rotated. Turn the red dot. What it refers to is how many the eccentricity. The max is 180. The greater the eccentricity, the greater the shock force. Then after adjusting, put the inner hexagon on this one. Tighten the inner hexagon on this one again.